I'm sorry, how is it that you looked at that dumpy man bag and saw vampire material?
Total accident. How big a deal is this?
This is a question of brand. When you think vampire, you think bone structure. You think tailored clothing. You don't think beer bellies and board shorts. It's not for everyone. It can't be for everyone, can it? What's the point?
Leland, this was an accident.
Come on. About the new guy?
It's got to be somewhat exclusive, right?